is up, guys. Kale down here, but you can call me CT. And let's get started. This is my second episode. And look at it here. We have a bounty. Let's try to get him. Get him. Let's go. Anyways, waypoint and it's bounty. It's not moving, that's a good thing. Let's boogie on down there. Let's get started. This road, get her done. Let's get some money off this bounty. I didn't see a lot of money wasted. No, I doubt it. Wait, was a bounty claimed? Was a bounty claimed? No, okay. On pistols, I recommend the combat pistol with extended clip. The silencers, I wouldn't get on. It takes away your damage, and yeah, it just takes away your damage, and it's not that good. And you want to get kills just like that. You don't want to sit there and shoot them, because that gives them a chance to just shoot you back, and you don't want to do that. One mile away, pretty much. Come on. Let's call it. No. Can't call Lester. I wish we could call Lester so we can get, off the radar, and we can get, lose the cops, because they're going to be a problem in this. Oh, crap. You didn't see me? I didn't do anything. I did not crash. Make the map bigger. Oh, that's weird. I can't see the money. We're almost level 10. We're almost level 12, so let's hurry on up here. Where did the... Oh, my God. Are you freaking kidding me right now? How did they get all of it? When I get down here. Well, anyway, now that I'm down here, let's shoot the caps up. That car's probably faster than mine. Probably, I know. Bounty Hunters begins. Move trick, get out the way. Let's just kill some online people, and our Bugatti's right over here. I might as well just get it now. And you guys, when your car gets impounded and you don't want to pay, like you don't feel like paying, you can go like this, grab your car, do that, get out. I'm gonna get shot. Thank you. to. They're my homies. Get her done.
Oh, wow. Wow. What am I doing?
Alright, this has been a bad episode of Grand Theft Auto. And I'm making my next video. I will probably be doing getting my Bugatti back and getting that stuff done. So, thank you guys for watching.